Guys, I want you to meet somebody special. This is Bobby. She's a tow truck driver like me.
Drive a wrecker, guilty as charged.
Her response time is off the charts.
Stop, you're embarrassing me.
I'll get us some drinks.
I'll get us a table.
When she says go get a table, is she gonna rip one out of the floor?
She is a lot of woman.
And a fair amount of man.
Let me tell you something about Bobby. She's a little tomboyish, but she has her feminine side.
Hey, babe, where's the crapper?
Which one is she going to?
Oh, I'm sorry. What big dates do you guys have lined up for tonight? Yeah, that's what I thought. You'd rather rag on my chick than actually put yourselves out there and take a chance on love. And that's why you'll all die alone.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. How'd we get from you dating the big girl to us dying alone?
Yeah, I put myself out there. It's just there's nobody dateable in Pittsburgh.
In the whole city? You guys are just too picky.
Hey, Ahmed, it's been a few minutes since your date went to the ladies' room. What's she doing in there? Powdering her balls?
I'm just saying, you don't find love unless you're open to it. Two beers, please, Steve.
You really think Bobby could be the one?
I don't know, Owen. Nobody ever knows. But my heart's open to finding out.
Damn, baby, I just took a crap a mile long. I am feeling light as a feather. Give me a piggyback ride, Daddy.
You're amazing.
The winner.